Hi there. I thought I'd let you know how my appointment went, my very first appointment with my new ND that I'm seeing. It was kind of an introductory appointment. So I took in, all my paperwork with my lab, my past labs, and a list of all of the ingredients that are in my herbal tinctures that I'm taking. And I went in there and it lasted almost 2 hours. My husband came along. And the doctor was actually pretty impressed with all the herbals that I was taking. He said that they're perfect, that he really, thought the formulas were good and covered all the bases, that I was not taking too many, and I had everything I needed in there. So originally he was going to actually prescribe some of herbal mixes, I think. And I'm watching, in case you want to know, I'm watching my mama turkey is out with her babies, and I don't want to get too close, so I'm watching her. So it's a little bit noisy out here. I'm in my yard. But anyway, hey, you can be quiet. So anyways, he also wanted to go ahead and he asked me what I hope to gain, and my main thing is I think I want to look into chelation therapy and, some heavy-duty stuff that I can't do on my own, along with getting possible IV vitamin C treatments, and I think that I would benefit greatly from that. It's gotten to where my appetite is, I still have an appetite, but the fact that I do a whole lot of juicing and fruits during the all day, and it's the evening I have a little bit of cooked vegetables usually, or a salad. Sometimes I'll have maybe bread with that. I've been actually switched over. I have this really good sandwich that I make, and it has avocado, tomatoes. Last night I put grilled mushrooms into it and lettuce. And I use lettuce for the bun this time. Oh, and a little bit of cut up red onion. It's really good. I love it. And but my stomach has shrunk a lot, so I don't eat that much. So it's really hard to get enough vitamins through the foods that I eat, because I'll make I'll juice up a couple pounds of grapes, and that's all I'll have during the day is grape juice with maybe ginger and burdock in it. And then by dinner time, I'll have my little sandwich, which has only been happening over the last, I would say, 3 weeks that I've been really, really into getting the diet pretty good. And I've actually started losing weight. I lost about 13 pounds so far. Previously, I hadn't really lost that much weight on doing the diet since probably over a year ago. I haven't really lost any weight. So that's an improvement. But this doctor went ahead and ordered a couple of lab tests, which I'm in the process of getting authorized to do, so it's under insurance at my primary care doctor's office. So the test he wanted to do was a 24-hour urine collection, and I take DMSA, is what it's called, to promote the chelation of the minerals through the urine, and then collect the urine, and then I have to take it in, and they'll test that. And then some different blood work that I haven't had before, and then the routines that I always get, which is like the uric acid, CBC, and LDH, which measures the dead cells that you are sloughing off. Which actually, my primary care doctor told me that some of these tests that the doctors use them to measure how sick you are based on how bad the results are, but in effect they could be bad also when you are detoxing out the bad cells, because they're going to show up in those tests. So they're kind of not real accurate. For someone who is trying to detox and get the bad stuff out, they could be elevated, and then not to be alarmed about that. So that's something that my primary care doctor told me. And that's another issue. It's my primary care doctor that I absolutely love, who is in, although he practices in the military as a regular allopathic MD, he's trained in Ayurvedic protocols in medicine and diet, along with some traditional Chinese medicine stuff, and does acupuncture. But he only is allowed to do those kind of things for active duty, And he does do counseling, though. So it was really nice to be able to talk to him, because he totally was all for the way that I'm doing things and had good pointers and tips and stuff for me. But he is retiring. He won't be in the military anymore. And so I don't have him. I'll have to get a new primary care doctor, whoever they have at the Air Force place, that I figure it out. But anyway, so those lab tests are coming up. I have to finagle to do them sometime, you know, whenever I can get them converted over, so the insurance pays for them. And I think that's about all I wanted to update, that I was losing weight. I feel pretty good. As long as I eat good, I've noticed that diet, it's not even so much missing protocols, but diet really seems to play a huge role in how I feel lately. Just a little bit of the wrong thing makes me feel pretty bad. And not just bad, like stomach bad problems, but I mean, I'm weak and my head doesn't work right. I can't think, and I have increased allergy problems and, you know, all kinds of stuff like that. So I'm realizing that, you know, I think it's just a gradual progression that happens on its own as you eat healthy and you detox. You just can't stand the reintroduction of those toxins back in again. And so, you know, I've almost come to the point where I almost don't want to take any more blood tests to see and just go by how I feel, because when they don't come out good, you don't feel that great about it. You know, you get all depression. You think, oh no, this is terrible. But that's what the allopathics think, and you really have to go by what you feel like. So I don't know what my turkey out there is doing. She's deciding. I think she's trying to decide what the other birds are going to do. Well, anyway, I'm going to go for now. You guys have a good day. Goodbye.